Today, I'm just going to explore.
When I say explore, when I explore fitness, I don't have anything planned. Ever so often you see stuff and you're going to try. This is a very dynamic body. And we never really tap into our resources. Over our years, we have picked up so many bits and pieces that we never really utilize them, and then we become immobile. Yep. But we're always trying to get the best version of the body. Sometimes getting the best version does not involve using equipment as opposed to just using this. And no, I'm not a dancer. I am not into yoga or any other modality. Just explore the body and do something that gets it to move. Anything that comes to your mind, let's move.
Eventually,
you will realize that you're getting better the parts that you like for the things that you really like. And even those that challenge you a bit more, whether you feel that you want to learn to make a split, just do something, challenge your body. That's less than a minute and a half. So it's not always about using the weight. Sometimes just take some space at home. We're locked in at home now. Just move. Just do one. You don't even think it's written in any book or wheresoever. Does not matter. What I do know is that the body has so many movement abilities that you never really capture or use. The more you do something, it's the more you're going to find that you can take the body through any which way. But I need to move, and you don't need to do it to perfection unless you're competing and it requires you to do certain moves. So it's not to perfection. Just keep moving. Hit the subscribe button on my YouTube channel. Yeah. Hit the notification button. And just go through. A session like this, just try anything. Doesn't matter. Watch the movement. Just move, and then you're going to find your joints and muscles and so on becoming how you want it to be. And go back to your mainstay training. See you soon.